When fixing the Slate 2000 panel, firstly ensure it is laid in place correctly. Using the powder-coated tech screws, push down firmly on the panel so it lays flat and fixed through the lower lip. The screw will then pick up the top lip of the lower panel and then fix them both tightly to the battens, eliminating any chance of leaks. Fix each panel 5 times, one on each edge and 3 in the middle, ensuring the screws are in a straight, neat line all the way up the roof.